The Russian River, located in Northern California, begins in Mendocino County, flows for 110 miles southward through Sonoma County and west to the Pacific Ocean. Shaped by natural drainage divides, the watershed collects and channels rainfall into groundwater and to hundreds of streams and creeks that flow to the river. These are called tributaries. The watershed consists of about 1 million acres of surrounding coastal mountains, valleys, fields, and forests. Historically, the river's course moved back and forth across its floodplain. The region's dry summers sometimes reduced the river to a series of pools connected by a ribbon of water. Wet winters swelled the river, and floodwaters often overflowed its banks. With the growth of communities and agriculture, people tried to stabilize the river channel and manage it for flooding, drought, and human needs. In the early 1900s, north of the Russian River, the Potter Valley Project was built to make electricity. It diverted water from the Eel River through a 1-mile tunnel under the mountain that divides the Eel and Russian River watersheds to a hydroelectric plant in the Russian River watershed. Water from the hydroelectric plant flowed into the Russian River's East Fork, altering the natural inflows. In 1949, the California legislature created the Sonoma County Water Agency, known as Sonoma Water, to provide water supply services and flood protection for Sonoma County. In 1959, the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers completed Coyote Valley Dam across the East Fork, forming Lake Mendocino. Water from the Potter Valley Project flows into the lake. In 1983, the Corps completed Warm Springs Dam across Dry Creek, forming Lake Sonoma. Both dams provide flood control and regional water supply benefits. The dams, lakes, tributaries, and Russian River are part of a complex watershed that serves the needs of people and the environment. Water for drinking, business, agriculture, and recreation. Boating, camping, fishing, and swimming. The Russian River now flows year-round because dams can capture water in the rainy season for controlled releases downstream during the dry season. Three main factors contribute to the river's flow throughout the year. 1. In the wet season, rain and runoff flow directly into the river. 2. Tributaries channel rain and moisture from hills and valleys into the river and into the groundwater. 3. In the dry season, reservoir releases contribute a greater part to the river's flow. These releases contribute to in-stream flow, which is regulated by the state of California through water rights permits and decisions by the state. Flow is measured in cubic feet per second. Stream flow is measured throughout the river at the dams and gauge sites. Stream flow matters to fish too, especially three salmonid species, coho, chinook, and steelhead. They've lived in this river since long before it was named, and now the coho are endangered, and the chinook and steelhead are threatened. Sonoma Water's fish monitoring program aids in the recovery of these species in the Russian River watershed. To learn more about protecting the watershed, watch the Russian River Story video, Salmon in the River. Visit sonomawater.org. Sonoma Water, clean, reliable, essential, every day.